So, I guess, it's nighttime. I will start mining down this since I fucked up and screwed up, messed up, part of my branch.
Right.
Oops. Did not mean to say that.
I'm gonna put pictures up in the kitchen. So.
Sounds good. Work on the kitchen. Kitchen better be sexy. Better be the sexiest kitchen known to man. Can I spam tools yet? Let's see, 300 of those. Oh, I can. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna spam tools.
Okay.
We have lots of mining to do.
All right. Let's see here. Pictures.
Wait. I need the wood.
Actually, I don't want two of the same pictures in here.
I only have 25 stones? Don't tell me that's all the stones we have. Oh, good. We got a couple stones. What?
Just a couple.
You're laughing at me.
Mm-hmm. My favorite thing to do.
Mm-hmm. I was spamming iron pickaxes, that's right. That's how the forge is going.
Okay.
Spam something else, I guess.
There. Get some pictures.
Alright. Now we need a big screen for that table.
A big screen for this table?
Yeah. Well, not like a big screen, but like a small TV. Oh. We gotta watch our recipes. Come on now.
Watch Julia Child.
The vegan kitchen. The vegan corner.
Oh, vegan corner would be good.
Yeah.
Alright, so how to make a TV.
And we're not even worried about Horde Knights.
Right?
Yeah, so we'll just keep building.
Alright. Do we want large or regular?
Regular. We'll do large in the bedroom.
We need a business glass pane.
Oh, you can make those in the forge. There's a forge with glass, so you can make one. The far left forge. Yep. Business glass block, business glass pane. There you go. Oh, you need to put some lead in there, it looks like. Lead and clay. Oh, we have clay. Oh, go to the one on the right. That one. The one in the middle, I guess. Does that one have glass?
It has glass, stone, and clay.
Okay.
No lead.
No lead. Okay, well, you can throw some lead in there. Uh-oh, I dropped my... Gonna have the baddest pick. Gonna have that one pump jumping, yeah. I can't wait to just be able to just one pump jump these stupid blocks. One pump jumping, yeah.
Take a while because it's doing all that concrete, but I'll come back.
Stop the concrete and then remake the concrete. Your girlfriend's here.
Well, I gotta take care of that first.
You would want to take care of your girlfriend first before me.
Well, of course.
Jeez.
Girls are way more important.
Oh man, you messed up. Here I am alone and you want to take care of your girlfriend?
Oh, yeah.
Last man and woman on earth. All you care about is your girlfriend. She's a screamer, huh?
Yeah, you gotta love the screamers.
Is she a squirter too or no?
I don't know.
You should know. You take care of her all the time. got a jiggly butt. I'll give her that.
Right?
She jiggles all the time. She's dead and still jiggling. It's Brett. Run, Brett's here.
Right? Oh no, not Brett.
Not Brett. Brett, shave your mustache. It's weird and all like that. Get over there, thank you.
Why did she come all the way over here?
She loves you. She's like, don't kill me, I love you. And you're like, I'm gonna kill you anyway, because I'm a killer. Oh, yeah. Oh, I made it to the 40s.
Somebody else can join me. And here's somebody else. Mm-hmm. Oh, there she is.
Really? All my hard work and you just freaking axing away at it, huh?
Yep. That's me.
Just tearing it up.
Alrighty. That was fun. I don't remember where everything goes.
You don't remember where everything goes? Well, you just have to discover it.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Where do we want the honey?
You can put it in the coffee, sounds good. Why not? Sometimes you gotta have a little honey with your tea or your coffee.
Right. Oh, the cat food and the dog food go somewhere else. There we go. And then we supposedly had a sandwich. There we go. Sandwich. Rotten fly.
We eat those in an emergency. Like, we're on the brink of dying, we'll just kill
oh,
ourselves.
Oh, the honey is in the fridge.
Rotten sandwiches.
Where are we putting the fat?
Fat goes in the freezer.
Oh, that's right.
Keeping that fat chilled. We'll eat it in emergency, too. Dude, make another 70 of those? Oh, yeah. Cool. Yeah.
So, how much cement were you making?
I just click over, click on it, and click all the way over.
Okay.
That's what that forge is for, so just make all.
Alright. Now, I believe I need electrical parts. Components, blah, 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 plastic. Parts. And then TV.
TV. And you still gotta work on the bedroom. You're still decorating that. I wanna see your creative side. You're never creative when it comes to this game for some reason. You're like, tell me what to do.
Right? I don't know. Okay.
You are. You're just a weirdo. Come on. Come on. Come on. One more. Thank you.
All right. So do you want the TV facing the cabinets or facing out?
Yeah. Facing towards the cabinets. Not good.
On the end or kind of in the middle or...
Let's do it towards the end. Excuse you. Well, there's 37 right there. Cool. 57. Grab a couple more. Got a 60 right. Grab that. There we go. Okay. Then tools. Iron pickaxes. Crap. 8 of them bad boys. Yeah. That'll take a minute. Let me see. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, you could lay it down and be like a tablet.
Yeah, you can. At an angle, like that.
Yeah, that works. Kay. We're that bad, man. We're in the future, we still gotta have a TV in the kitchen.
That floats in midair.
Well, build a back for it. Jeez, honey. Come on.
Build a back for it.
Build a back for it. Jeez. Is that to babysit you or what? Come on.
I wanted to float midair.
You would.
Out my way.
Yeah, you're my way. What are you talking about? And that's 3 wide, right? Yep, 3 wide. Okay, cool.
Ew.
We could at least put like a table on the other side of it or something. I don't know. I mean, I guess it's fine. Oh, you know what we could do?
What?
You could do like a cherry wood pole and then like lay it down behind it somewhere. I don't know. That might work. We'll figure something out eventually.
Okay.
So close to just hitting us one freaking time. What else do I have now? Me too. Excited to have like our own personal gas station.
Yeah.
Now you can build the gas pumps, right?
Build a gas barrel. I don't know if you can build the gas pumps. I haven't seen the gas pumps.
I thought we've seen the gas pumps.
You were the one that said you saw the gas pumps. I never saw no gas pumps.
Oh my god.
I still don't see no gas pumps.
Don't you lie to me. Such a liar. You're a bad liar.
I am not lying. You're the one that said you found it.
I thought I did. Jeez, they put so much in this game, they take it out. They're like, here you go. Oh, wait, never mind. Here's a paintbrush. Oh, wait, never mind.
Alright.
Here's a gas pump. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
Lockers. Gas barrel. Yeah, gas barrel is all I see.
Yeah, you're just looking at your own butt.
Whatever.
You got lots of gas coming out of your butt. Da-na-na. I have to make more forged iron again. How much forged steel can I make? 25 is that. It's enough for pick, I guess. Need to do another one of those. What did I do with the rebar frames? Are they on?
Oh, we don't have very much leather, do we? Sure. That's it. We need to visit the movie theater.
There's 108 animal hides. You can break up some of that.
No, it takes... I want to make couches. It takes 5 leather a piece.
Oh, well, yeah. Just break up some of it.
I guess that's 4 pieces. So
that
that'll
hide.
Work.
Yeah.
No, I'll just use the 20 that we already have. And
we do probably need to visit that movie theater, though.
Yeah.
There. Our hallway to the gas station.
Alright, what do we want to build the walls out of? What do you think? Come on, interior decorator.
The walls. It's a garage, right? And,
well,
and a driveway?
This is the hallway to the garage. And we are going to need to go visit the desert to get some oil shale so we can build the roads.
Yeah.
But then we're going to have to do math and figure out what day it is so we're not caught out during Horde Night.
Yeah, I'll pull it up. I have the math already.
I mean, these walls are concrete, and then we got cobblestone. I don't know, bro. I don't know, Broseph. This, huh? Money. You just built us a love seat? It's not even a couch, it's a love seat.
Mm-hmm.
You're a horrible interior decorator.
You shush.
This is the last house I ever let you interior design.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
Any dinner plans? It's approaching 7, approaching fast.
Nope.
None at all.
Alright.
Oh. I need to get out of the house. Oh, you're doing that?
Yeah, it's a hard knock process for us.
Where was the movie theater?
It was in the big town to the south. Right down that road.
Oh, in there?
Yeah.
Oh, they have the dogs.
They have lots of dogs. There's at least 8 dogs. You've got awesome armor on. I don't want you to have such a baby all the time.
All right, I'll head down to the city, I guess.
Just run them over, drive around in a circle, nail a couple dogs, get off your bike, you'll be all
right. Right.
Sick of the snow and the rain in here.
I know.
All right, what's this pick gonna be at now? 999. 560. Wow, that went up quite a bit. Let's see what we got.
Are you kidding me?
Jeez.
And she's coming towards me. I'm leaving. Out of here.
Oh, there she is. Bring her friends.
Right.
I'm walling you in there, lady. I'm sick of dealing with all the rain.
I don't know where I'm going. Just running.
Running. You just did a circle.
I did. Because I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah, you better die, lady. I can't put it in there. It's because of her. Oh, man. I'm going to destroy her body.
Yeah.
Darn lady. What'd she bring me? Nothing? She didn't bring anything.
I know. She didn't bring anything good.
Jeez.
Super lame.
She just brings the horde in. They're like, well, you get a horde, so, you know. There you go.
Okay. I'm in the right room.
Let's see if I can one whack stuff now.
Up here and take a left. Okay.
I bet I can't. Nope, 94. Oh man, how's that even possible? Even with 600. With the level my money is still up for. Probably not.
Well, the weather is lovely down here, let me tell you.
Mm-hmm. It's always lovely. We have the best weather.
Right?
We're blessed. Always. What can I say? We're blessed.
We are totally and utterly blessed.
Totally blessed. We only get the best weather.
Right?
Yeah. I mean,
if it's like this in the city, I'm just turning around and coming home. Because I'm not fighting a bunch of zombies that I can't see.
You love it. Just waiting on that forged iron to make. Okay, is that long enough? Oh yeah, that's big enough for a garage. Okay, cool. Oh my god. I love that creepy sound.
Don't you?
I do, I really do. Like, seriously. It's entertaining somehow. Like it.
I don't remember where this.
We need more creepy like music sounds.
Alright.
Where's the like creepy carnival?
Oh crap,
carnival?
I forgot it.
We should
has
add like a creepy carnival.
Do you remember where the freaking thing was?
I think it's on the south side of town.
Okay.
I think it's to the left if you're going down the center. So.
I am.
Yeah. South side, left.
There it is. Whoa! Uh-oh. Whoa.
Okay, did I dig too deep? I think I dug too deep. Put that little block down or something. No?
That was weird.
Just getting combobulated. Discombobulated.
Alright. I'm in.
You are in like Flynn.
First, I want the seats. Where are the seats? Not that one.
I'm gonna put a torch.
There's a lot of pictures I can grab too.
Cool, grab them.
I want the seats first. This place is creepy.
It's only in your mind.
Wouldn't you be creeped out if you showed up here for reals?
No, I'd feel bad. But I'm a man like that, so you know. This is territory. Oh my god, spider.
Shut up. You are a meanie face head.
Almost. Do a couple more. I gotta pee.
What? You're not allowed.
Could you stop mining? Right.
That would be an interesting order.
Well, we gotta have the garage doors.
Yeah.
They're on me, though, so hopefully I don't die.
Well, we'll have the garage doors, and I want to do one of those, what's that thing called that, like, opens and closes?
The drawbridge?
Yeah, the drawbridge. I want to do the drawbridge, too.
Did they have the drawbridge in this
Yeah, thing? We got the drawbridge down, remember?
Okay.
Yeah, it's one of the, it was like a couple month update ago.
Okay.
So, we still never built one. That was our deal. But now we can. Is that gonna be big enough? I still want it a little bigger. I want it a little longer. I want a big garage. Gotta have enough room for like 8 mini bikes, you know? Anybody ever wants to join?
No.
Just bike, you know, everybody hop on a bike.
Alright.
Boom. Okay, that's definitely long enough. Torch out.
So I can see. How do you get up in there? That's weird.
You don't. That's the secret. You don't ever get up in there. Sheesh, hello.
Hello, leg.